It's a good question.
Yeah. Wait, have you listened to the Harry Potter before you start?
But not this year. I'm narrowing it down now. I know exactly what I want, and I'm only gonna ask for what I want. Hogwarts would be better if that bad weather didn't show his face around anymore. But I know you've been trying to make this happen. I beg you, I plead for you, I dream for you, I scream for you. You try a little harder, hold him hard. There's one thing I want you to pay for Christmas this year. Make Harry Potter disappear. I don't wanna wonder my Annie to wake up to find Crookshanks gone. I don't want Hagrid covered in boils. I don't even want the deodorant for Crab and Goyle. I don't want Weasley to eat his own turds. Don't want Pansy Parkinson to let me get to third. Don't want any of these things, I really don't care. I don't want a piece of peanut brittle. I don't want a piece of peanut brittle.